My first drill for the cut shot is collecting the ball and throwing to the direction of the target. So point fielder, imagine a cover fielder, I'm going to play in between that. So collect the ball, move my back foot, and I'm going to throw. So the main concept is your bottom hand usage and the extension of arms. So collect the ball, move back and across, good extension. Collect the ball, move back and across, good extension. From the top, always throw from the top.